Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you a man who has traveled far and wide. He might not have a shilling to his name, but he has a song in his heart. He is the penniless Optimist.